Hey guys, my name is Albert, and I am partners with Mr. Richie Nasso at LPQ Trades. I wanted to talk to you today about divergences. What you're seeing on the chart is a negative divergence, which means prices making higher highs, and indicators are not. It's disagreement between both of them. So I wanted to show you what we do when it comes to a divergence. We start shorting each new high until price breaks, and as you see on the ES on Friday, exactly what happened. Come join us, LPQ Trades. See you there.